What's up, guys? I got it here. Pretty much the weirdest log splitter. Check this out. I got a hydraulic manual log splitter. How crazy is that? So for the logs like that, if it's supposed to be hard to split with this big, what do you call it, nut over here, it will be pretty hard. So make sure you put the nuts up so that way it does not bend up those things. Anyways, let's see. You can go one at a time or two at a time, like exercise machine. Oh wow, that actually went pretty easily. Again, that wood is kind of rattened out a little bit. So then you spin this wheel, the springs will pull it back up. Then we turn it, go again. Wow, that's actually kind of cool. Not bad. If you don't want to swing the axe, that could be very good. Look at that, two pieces. One more over here. Didn't adjust it far enough. You can even go two hands like that. One piece over here. You just grab this and then spin it. It will release the air, I guess. And then you set it up. Make sure you don't bend those two. And just go like that. You see it going in? When it's too hard, you can go with both hands. And look at that. We splitted it. Pretty awesome. Okay. You see, you don't want to go all the way back, so you don't have to spin it all the time. You know what? I bought this thing as a joke. I thought this thing is not going to be that great, but it's kind of cool. I see the potential of this thing for sure. These logs are not that good. You see all these nuts in here? Do you hear that? And it's splitted. Wow, this thing is pretty tight. Nice. This is done. So again, next one. Don't go all the way back. This is actually not bad at all. I thought it's gonna be really lame. Maybe the only complaint I have about it, it's kind of short. I have to be bent over. But for average height people, probably will be just fine. Whoops. Okay, put it back in. Anyways, I like my gas logs splitter way better. I just thought I would put to the test this little thing. These logs are not that good. Okay, there's a good nut over here. I could probably do it in a sitting position, look at it. With two handles, it's like pumping it faster. That's why I'm using two of them. Okay, let's see if it'll split with this giant nut. I see why they have two hands. Whenever it's hard, you do one at a time. That's a good exercise machine for sure. I feel like at this point, it would have been easier to just do it with the axe. There you go. There you go, finally. Maybe not. That's a stubborn little log. Do we cut it in half? Yeah. Wow. This is exactly what we need to use a log splitter for, logs like that. Look at that. Then the good idea to just do it a little bit, not all the way back, and just do another piece so you don't have to do too much work. You see, I left it and boom, easy. So yeah, pretty unique log splitter, that's for sure. Let me know in comments below what do you think. Look, splitting it on a nut. It's a good workout for sure.